How was your summer?
My summer was spectacular. Babes, boots, barbecues. No, I was just slobbering beans.
Drums, please!
Great.
What'd you do?
I went to Florida and did summer bio.
Did you do anything special?
I got my driver's license.
How's that going for you?
My car got broken into.
Where'd your car get broken into?
McDonald's. McDonald's.
It's kind of like chill, like not a lot going on, just hanging out with friends. I was here for like most of it.
Do you do anything special?
No.
Any girls we should know about?
Any girls we should know about? Like, the list is just goes on.
You see glaciers, you see bears, you see all kinds of animals. It's pretty cool. Ice, all the ice and water. It's pretty awesome. Spent 2 weeks in Alaska.
I was here on a summer course. I went to Red Robin Burgers. I went to Burgers. But now I see what happened is the way that people respond to summer madness. The weather is hot and girls are dressing as the checking out the fellas to tell them who's best.
My summer was good, got my license.
How's that going for you?
I only got one car crash so far. Guys out hunting and girls doing likewise. Honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. She turned around to see what you beeping at. It's like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac.
The ghetto.
Really sorry. Catch me.
It does.
I got both good sides.